And tonight at Scott Trade, the Blues begin a home-and-home series with the Arizona Coyotes. And now Perlini gets it back for Arizona. And the rookie, Brendan Perlini, a shot. He's got a good one. And a glove save by Jake Allen. On the glass, off Berglund, and out of the zone. And grabbed here by Lawson Kraus. Shorthanded. And a great save by Jake Allen on a tip-in from right in front for Parayko. And then Perron again. And then Yakupov lets it fly, and a save by Smith on his knees.
And Mike Smith has made a couple of really good saves off tips.
And without traffic, that's about a 45-minute drive every day.
Easily, without traffic. So it's got to be a good hour and a half on some days.
And a shot by Reeder, and what a save by Jake Allen on Tobias Reeder.
He has made two great saves, the one shorthanded, and this one here with Reeder right in the doorstep.
And it went just by his stick, and he ran right into Mike Smith. Here's Berglund with it. The drive, and a good glove save by Smith, and then Perron chops away at the rebound, but it is covered by the Arizona goaltender. And he was checked there by Martinuk, and Arizona on the attack. It's Perlini to the backhand and the forehand, and a save by Allen. And now Vladimir Tarasenko to his centerman Steen. In front of shot, they score! Schwartz! What a play, and a bang-bang play results in a Schwartz goal.
What a play by Alexander Steen behind the net. Little hit, great pass. I mean, just picture that kind of play. The former first rounder of the Toronto Maple Leafs. That's old school there.
Now the Blues back the other way. Neil Yakupov with some room. And a pass to Petrangelo. Shot. He scores! Off the goalpost and it's 2-0.
As you look at it from a closer angle, you see he tries to deke him, but it goes off the skate of D'Angelo right to Petrangelo. And then there, maybe off the skate, the stick, excuse me, of D'Angelo and in the net.
Reeder ahead for Perlini. Now to Reeder. One-on-one, a drive. Saved by Allen on that high drive by Reeder. And Arizona has numbers the other way, led by Domi. To Dvorak. Backhander. Oh, great save. Rebound. And Domi is robbed by Jake Allen. Two marvelous saves.
Flurry of activity. This last save was a great one. Leaning back to his left on Domi, and he got his glove out on it.
Ekman Larson. Blues caught on a change. Now a two-on-one. It's Reeder to the net, and a save by Jake Allen on Martin, who knocked it out of midair.
Good save with the glove and the body. You can see how tight the position is. But then the next one, he actually gets a piece of it again. And moving side to side.
Maybe off the pad. And now it's Tarasenko. Oh, great head fake move in front. Steen to drive, and a brilliant save by Smith on Steen.
And then Steen comes in on a sharp angle chance, right off the cuff of the glove of Mike Smith. Just a brilliant save going back to his left. And Laterra is pretty good on the dots, too.
Yes, he is. And now Verbata. He dropped it. They score. D'Angelo. Stick side with a rocket, and it's 2-1.
I tell you, that was a heck of a shot by D'Angelo. There was not a whole lot of room. Verbata, the savvy veteran, gets the zone, makes a perfect feed to the right-handed defenseman. And that was just an excellent shot. Draft as well last year when young Clayton was picked 7th overall.
Oh, good pad save there by Jake Allen. And has the second goal tonight for the Blues. Long pass. Now in for Steen. He pulls up to the net. Oh, great tip by Schwartz. And a better save by Mike Smith.
Holy jumping, what a quick play that was. Jaden Schwartz driving hard on the inside of D'Angelo. A bang-bang play and a good save there by the goaltender.
Backhand feed, and Steen is in the clear. Down the wall to Tarasenko, to Schwartz, wide open, shoots, he scores! Unbelievable goal by Schwartz!
Oh, some fine mitts on Jaden Schwartz. He goes forehand, backhand, and finally delivers it over the goaltender.
Here's Dvorak to Verbata. He'll cruise in a shot. And a pad save by Allen. And the Blues head the other way in a 2-on-1 break. Now 3-on-1. Tarasenko to Steen. In front to Schwartz. And then Tarasenko finishes the job. A And the Blues take a 4-1 lead.
It goes off the skate of Schwartz, comes right back to Tarasenko, and even though he's leaning in an opposite manner, he still has enough strength on the backhand to get that across the goal line.
He gives it up to Edmondson, and now to Bertuzzo. And the Blues are going to win it, and Jake Allen with his 30th victory of the year as the Blues win 4-1 as Schwartz leads the way with 2 goals and 1 assist.
Good team effort by the St. Louis Blues, and a big one as they try to check close with Nashville, distance themselves from a team that looks like they're not going to make it in Los Angeles. And what a night for Alexander Steen and his line with Tarasenko and Schwartz. Boy, did they lead the charge offensively.